I have another cool question here that took me a while to get after, I don't know, maybe a couple of years. I was not sure how to do undos in FL Studio. It might sound a simple question, but it has something to talk about, I think. So let's jump into FL Studio. So let's say that I'm working with a project and I do something like this, and I want to completely remove all of these with undo. If I do Control Z, one, it just selects the thing. So I wanted to go back like four or five Control Zs, but in FL Studio, you cannot go to Control Z. Like Control Z does the undo and then the redo, undo and then redo. If we go here to edit, you could do Control Z. Now you see that is redo. So if I do this, I do undo, Control Z, and then Control Z is again to redo. So you go back and forth in undo and redo, undo and redo. If you really want to do undos, you have to do Control, Alt, and Z. So if I do this now, and I do Control Z, now you see Control, Alt, Z. And as you can tell, I have Control, Alt, and now you can really remove everything. So if I go again, and let me put this in bar. So if I do this, there's another way to do undos in your project. So if you go here, and there's something called current project, which is a folder in your playlist or in your browser. And if we go up here to the history, you will see everything that I've done. And you might go to the undo and Control Z and Control Alt Z to undo everything, or you can just go here and select these parts. As you can see, everything, you can even go back and go forward. So this is a cool kind of trick, I guess, to understanding a little bit how to work with your current project history. And you can either do Control Z and Control Alt Z to undo, or you can just go here and understand what are you doing. So if we see here, move clip in the playlist, and I can go even further, like I can go for the mixer and I can move things around, and you see that all of these parameters are undoable. So if I do this and this and this, now I have the reset of the mixer, but if I want to go back, I can just go back into everything, and you can see that everything moves. I have to be careful though, if you do this on parameters, on other plugins, this might not work. For instance, let's go with the L1. And if I go here, if I do this one, in this case, it worked. So if I do Control Z, it moves around. But there are some plugins that this might not work. So you have to be careful, always do Control Z, because this can break your project and it can undo stuff that you don't want. So be careful to do this. If you really want to be sure, you have to go to current project history and then change here the knobs, or select the things that you want, and then you will have the history changed back and forth.